Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Mister?
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
It seems Ether Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health, no doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist Dr. Oscar Lafayette to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
Coming up the coastal road.
You a beer?
It's not beauty products.
I gotta talk to my brother about this.
Did I tip him?
Gosh, there are so many.
Take a look at our fine selection of ice cream. Oh my gosh. Just let me know.
Hey, who are you?
What the?
I haven't seen you.
I can't believe this dude. Is he a friend of yours? I mean, what the hell?
All right, where are
just protecting their...
Hey, buddy, do me a solid and leave me alone for a sec. I'm fine, thanks.
So, Mr. Caruso, what is your story, What are you hiding? The maternal issues are key, I'm sure of it. Just need to find the lock.
Oh,
come on.
I'm in a lot of pain.
Seriously?
Actually. Oh, that's inconvenient. Oh, boy.
Gross!
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
Are you carrying anything that could be seen as a potential danger? No? You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
You're expected. Go right in. Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Doctor, good to see you. Doctor, good to see you.
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed.
Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47. That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist. So,
Aether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious?
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Swedish Napoli chairs last week. There.
Mister? You are currently trespassing. Stand still, bud. Now follow me,
that
okay?
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Okay, I'm trying. One more time, sir. You need to
That's good. Please keep the pace. Good job.
Glad we cleared that up. You can go.
Dr. Lafayette? Have a nice day, Doc.
Welcome, Doctor.
VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all,
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
That's weird.
Huh. Stay on the alert.
Hey, what is it? People, here at the moment. Please leave the area, and I'm sure that it's nothing, and we're all okay, but right now we need your man. You copying?
If there's a loose cannon out there, he's about to go off.
Hey! Anyone there?
Stop!
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella. Still got it.
Good day to you. Command, either we got a poltergeist, or someone's throwing things at me. Sir, you're gonna have...
Requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
What?
Command, man down! Man down! Target might still be in the area.
He was in time recently.
Biologist dead on bioengineer action. Freaking prodigy.
Lab right here in Caruso.
Sir, I think I just found a weapon over there. It was just lying around.
Understood. Stay here.
Training and setting up perimeter.
Yeah, all right.
Not another one. Really, this is a disgrace.
Affirmative. Bagging and tagging.
Yes, situation is under control. Copy that. Situation is contained.
Affirmative. Bagging and tagging.
Hey, you!
Hey!
Please don't do that.
Hey, don't talk!
It's me.
Roberto. Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the... I don't know you.
What did...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. Entering the Ether lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Turn around.
Sir, this is off limits.
Keep going. Glad I made it clear to you.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter? Especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Thank you.
Hey, Chief, this is not the country club. You're not coming through. Move along. Come on.
Kidding. I'm on it. Thing must have been put in shortly after electricity was discovered.
When you get everyone going through here, gets a pat down. You up for that? This is just for security measures. Okay, sir, you can go.
Field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
How are you, Doctor?
Okay, so walking through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central hub actually 1,000
cases now.
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coding, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belt and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype can infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism you've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system is clearly common. And without a plan,
today, Doctor.
Who are you again? Who the hell is this guy?
Stop right there!
Greetings, Doctor.
Just a sec, who are you again?
Huh? Yeah, he's running high.
Time to kill the competition.
We might have a situation.
That's
wait.
Not good. He's near head here. No.
All readings are stable. We are doing good.
You're good.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
All readings are stable. We are doing good.
Ah.
are good. Progressing to phase three.
Everything is stable. Readings are good.
Adjust the temperature. Readings are stable.
Adding formula Q72. Careful now. Stable.
That's good. Stable, that's stable. I have a slight misread. Oh, wait.
Oh, shit. Come on, crap.
Charts are stable.
Shit. Come on. Ridiculous. Who did this? God damn it.
And the stats read perfect. Everything is on course.
Readings are coming in. Virginia is looking stable.
Warning, dangerous compound.
Things are good.
Processing. Warning, dangerous compound.
Adding formula Q72.
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Test sample input. Warning, temperature rising.
That is a mess.
There. And we're good to go.
Not good.
If somebody brought their senile aunt or something, who's leaving stuff like this?
Come on!
Proceeding to add formula CMWH0914.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Test sample incompatible.
Crap!
Proceeding to add formula CMWH09.
Warning, temperature rising. Critical.
badass suit you got there.
Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.